بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. زيلوجر سندروم، سريبرو هيباتو رينال سندروم، سريبرو بروفاوند هايبوتونيا اند سيجر، هيباتو ذيس هيباتو ميجالي اند جوندس، رينال سيست. This is the name of Zellweger family. This is bruxismal disorder. Bruxism biogenesis disorder. What is this bruxism? This is bruxism responsible for energy metabolism of the cell. Zellweger spectrum disorder. This is neonatal adrenal leukodystrophy and Refsum disease. And this is hypomyelination of the CNS leading to progressive sensorineural hearing loss and vision loss. Clinically, it will be a craniofacial abnormality. Baby, it will be dysmorphic, midface hypoplasia, epicanthal fold, large fontanelle, and high forehead, hepatosplenomegaly, and chondroplasia punctata in the X-ray. It will see chondroplasia punctata and also ultrasound renal cyst, and it will be profound hypotonia and seizure. What is the cause? This is autosomal recessive. BAX gene or bruxisome gene or bruxin protein disorders and leading to accumulation of very long chain fatty acid in the cell and tissue. How to do diagnose by increased very long chain fatty acid and by gene test CGH. How to treat? Lorenzo oil. What is the prognosis? Actually, the patient not survive beyond 1 year of age and he will die with respiratory failure or pneumonia. Sometimes even it will not continue for the 6 months of the age. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا، سلام عليكم.